Prayer. Almighty God, who inspired your apostle Saint Peter to confess Jesus as Christ and Son of living God, build up your church upon this rock, that in unity and peace it may proclaim one truth and follow one Lord, your Son, our Savior, in the unity of Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
May I request Mrs. Loretta to read a passage from the Bible? Kindly be seated, children. Now, Mrs. Loretta will be reading a passage from the Bible.
Today's gospel is taken from Matthew chapter 16, verses 13 to 19. Jesus went to the territory near the town of Caesarea Philippi, where he asked his disciples, "Who do people say the Son of Man is?" "Some say John the Baptist," they answered. "Others say Elijah," while others say Jeremiah, or some other prophet. "What about you?" he asked them. "Who do you say I am?" Simon Peter answered, "You are the Messiah, the Son of the living God." "Good for you, Simon, son of John," answered Jesus, "for this truth did not come to you from any human being, but it was given to you directly by my Father in heaven. And so I tell you, Peter, you are a rock, and on this rock foundation I will build my church, and not even death will ever be able to overcome it. I will give you the keys of the kingdom of heaven. What you prohibit on earth will be prohibited in heaven, and what you permit on earth will be permitted in heaven." The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Now, Mr. Vijay Paul will reflect on the reading.
The Feast of the Apostles, Peter and Paul, is a reminder that God does not choose perfect persons to be his apostles. Jesus gave Simon the name Peter, rock, and made him the leader of the 12 and his vicar. He was a weak and impetuous man, yet Christ invested him with the authority to guide and govern his church. Like Peter and Paul, if we allow Jesus to touch our lives despite our imperfections, fears, and doubts, he can transform us into his witnesses and make us instruments of salvation for others.
Now our students of grade 3 will present a mime on God first, to live as servants of God, leading life to spread his word. To live as servants of God, leading life to spread his word. Live as servants of God and spread the love.
I now invite our school choir to render songs invoking love for humanity, upkeeping St. Peter's teachings. Let your love for one another be intense, because love covers a multitude of sins.
When he rolls up his sleeves and just putting on the Ritz,
our God is an awesome God.
There's thunder in his footsteps and riding in his fits,
our God is an awesome God.
awesome God.
When he rolls up his sleeves, he just putting on the Ritz.
Our God is an awesome God.
There's thunder in his footsteps and lightning in his fits.
Our God is an awesome God.
When the sky was starless in the void of night,
our God is an awesome God.
He spoke into the darkness and created the light.
Our God is an awesome God.
When the sky was starless in the void of night,
our God is an awesome God.
He spoke into the darkness and created the light.
Our God is an awesome God.
Thank you.
choir's performance today is impressive indeed. Well presented, children. Thank you for choosing such a great platform to begin your presentation. It was mellifluous.
Our students of grade 2 and 3 present a dance titled Rejoice in the Lord, depicting St. Peter's teachings about living with hope, mutual love towards peaceful coexistence and righteousness. that wonderful... Thank you, children, for that wonderful performance. I now invite Mrs. Mamta. I now invite Mrs. Mamta, our Academic Coordinator, Grade 2 and 3, to introduce the Chief Guest, Reverend Father Sagaya Raj, to this gathering.
It gives me immense pleasure to introduce the Chief Guest, Reverend Father Anthony Sagaya Raj. Father Sagaya Raj is basically from Tamil Nadu and has completed his MA, MPhil, and is serving as a principal for the past 12 years, that is, 6 years at St. Mary's Centenary College and 6 years at St. Joseph's Junior College, Trimalgiri. Father is a multi-talented and multi-skilled personality. He is also a very good counselor and an excellent orator. Father is not only famous in the field of education, but he is also a very good sportsman. We are really privileged to have Reverend Father Sagaya Raj amongst us today. Welcome, your father. May I now invite the dignitaries to give away certificates of honors to students who excelled in art contest and Bible quiz conducted marking this occasion. As a part of St. Peter's Day, an art contest was conducted on 21st of June for classes 2 and 3. We had exciting themes such as Beauty of Nature and My Favorite Sport. We witnessed creativity of the budding artists as they used crayons, color pencils, sketches and watercolors with such an ease and produced beautiful piece of art. Before I announce the winners, I would say each one of you have done extremely well. So give yourself a pat on your back, dear children. So the winners of class 2 are, the first prize goes to Charna Shri of 2E, second prize goes to Spurti of 2C and J. Charan Sai of 2B. Third prize goes to Mugdha of 2G. In class 3, we have Austin of 3B in first place. El Anvita back the second place. And third place goes to Hasith of 3B. Anshika of 3rd B, may I now invite Mrs. Rajni to brief us about the art contest for grade 4th and 5th.
Good morning, everyone. As a part of St. Peter's Day, the art contest was conducted for students of grade 4 and 5. All the students have enthusiastically participated and explicitly showcased their talent. The themes for the contest were My Beautiful World and Underworld Scenery. Since every child has put their best, it was really tough for the judge to shortlist the best five and decide the winners. I congratulate everyone who participated in the contest. Let's give a huge round of applause to everyone. Now I call upon the names to come and collect the certificates from our correspondent sir and father as I read out the names.
Sai Divyesh of 4th F stood first place. Soni Singh of 4th F, second place. Maria Abdul Muktadir, 4th F, third place. From grade 5, we have Murtaza Khatuz, 5th E, first place. Nazru Seher, 5th F, second place. Ananya Nirmala, 5th F, second place. Kavya of 5th D, second place. And Dhanik Sai, 5th B, 3rd place.
Give a huge applause. Now I invite Mrs. Sridevi to brief us about Bible quiz for grades 6 to 10.
Good morning, everyone. On 21st of June, the first round of Bible quiz was conducted on the occasion of St. Peter's Day, in which 111 students participated. The theme was St. Paul's letter to the Romans. Out of 111 students, four teams of nine students each were selected, and they reached the finals. On 22nd, in the finals, the winners are the Ruby House. May I welcome Chairman Sir, guest of the day, and our correspondent Sir to give away the prizes, the certificates. Winners from 10th class is Joshua Roland Williams, Karen Alice David from 10A, Harsh Ugle from 9F, Veronica Raj from 9B, A. Shreshta from 8F, Maria David from 7E, Alna Varghese from 7E, K. Sara Hasani from 6A, and M. Surya Tej from 6E. The runners-up of the day are Esther Alice Matthew from 10E, Honey from 10A, Ayushka Rai from 7B, Srinila from 8D, V. Mini from 9F, Jerome Shishu Chako.